The Battle of Alberta resumes tonight. The Flames look to pull ahead 2-0 in the second round NHL playoff series against rival Edmonton. This after that bonkers 9-6 win in Game 1. Flames coach Daryl Sutter acknowledged that Oilers superstar Connor McDavid was the best player on the ice, but he'll need more if Edmonton wants to even it up.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.